Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack, slamming your face in with a brand new LP. What game is it? Well, time to see! Welcome to Let's Play a Game, starring Wario! Made in 2000. And I can't skip over this intro for some reason. Welcome to Let's Play Wildland 3. Let's start a new game. English, of course, because I can't read Japanese. Yeah, I know very little about this game. Dude, what did you see? Oh. Ooh, gumballs! I think that's what that is. A gumball machine? What? So Wario is now a gumball. Damn, dude, you snore pretty loud. Okay! Oh my god! It's that dude from, Kirby's Magic Mirror? I should play that game sometime. That game's fun. Like, King Wham Bam? So his music box. Huh. If you know so much about Wario... Huh. Oh wait, or do you... Huh. But wait, if you know so much about Wario, why are you trusting the villain? A greedy jackass villain, more or less. Yeah, I know very, very, very little about this game. Except for the fact that Wario has no life bar. And it's like puzzly. And like you have like Kirby powers or something. Okay, game, two buttons, Maybe I'll gain a new ability? What do you do? You heard me? Do I have a life bar after all? Save. Action help. Okay. Of course, jump with A, attack with B, of course. Oh, okay. Okay. And I need to unlock all these abilities. 6, 7, 8. Maybe I'll get some kind of stomp technique. And I can't swim. Electrocution. No. I'm just hoping this won't be another Moonlight Museum. There's something over there. You know, I'm not sure if I will be getting 100%. Wait, slope. Okay. Ouch. Ow. Wait a sec. Hold on a sec. Wait a sec. That either looks like a droplet of water. Wait, do I shock my no. No. That does not look like a shock symbol. I think that may be a fireball. Wait. Can I jump wall? Hell yeah! Oh. I can duck walk. Let me get rid of you first. Might be a good idea while I'm running because I'm on fire! Oh, hell yeah! This puzzle solved! And there might be some punch technique that I'm going to be acquiring. Did I break the wrong one? Okay. I guess my timing was just off. Hell yeah, I got, 2 music coins! No idea what those do. Maybe that's like some kind of currency in this game. Door. Checking. Just in case. And I can't. Oh my god. Okay, this kind of sucks. I look like a giant rubber band ball. Don't let them catch you. Huh, treasure chest. Cool, I got an axe! Now I can chop down a tree! Holy crap! I actually did cut down a tree! Huh! So, two areas are now unlocked. Wait. Did it just turn nighttime? Kick ass! Nighttime! So, next time on, let's play Wario Land 3! We will be heading into the peaceful village. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.